vanishes. Except my creditors. But when I try to get money from my debtors... Cross the office note at home, Corinthians are writing. Yaroshevich is still in Rome, and Mishkin still in hiding. But that would not be managed. Why must creditors appear and debtors always vanish? Chubakov is always drunk, Azukov is moronic. Nemorov has become a monk. Boy, Nitsky, boy, Nitsky has bubonic. And I am prey to grief and fear, which nothing now can banish. Why, oh, why must creditors appear and debtors always vanish? Not one of the wretches has paid me, not one. And all because I'm soft-hearted, a mix-up, an old woman. Brr, how angry I feel, how furious. I'm positively shaken with rage. I'm positively shaken with rage. I can hardly breathe. Oh my God, I feel sick, feel. I'm almost fainting. I've